Yo, what's up? I'm TJ Schiller. I'm 18 years old. I live in BC, Canada, in Vernon. I ski at Whistler.
What's all this money for, kid?
Booyah.
Yo, shit get cluttered in my mind, man. I'm trying to make sense of what it is to be alive in the world of my sins. Analysis of present time through microscopic lenses is bringing me to understand the truth of the trend, kid. Like mythology, religion, and the roundness of earth. We all believe in what is fact, but facts and change we learn. It's evolution, theories and Darwin and movement to adapt to your terrain. That's survival.
I got turntables back in my place, so I kind of make my own music. Keep it pretty mellow, lots of beats. Acid trip hop kind of stuff. Acid trip, and yeah, like my reggae also very much. TJ Schiller telling you the Beastie Boys Sabotage best music video in the world today. My favorite video segment I've had this year was with Poor Boys Productions, Johnny Cheche movie called X. And I was super excited about it. First segment of the year.
Time to make history. Let's do this. Chicks I do 'em, kids I rip through 'em. Click I stick to 'em, fans I spit to 'em. So step up quick, get your rep ruined. I'm trying to pioneer this.
I like checking out lots of music videos online, downloading lots of music, and oh damn, that was huge. Favorite website I go to is Shillmania. Shillmania, S-C-H-I-L-L, mania.com. It's my bro's website. It's good stuff. Like a dirty triple X-rated website. I don't check those too often, but maybe like hightimes.com or something. I don't know. I've got an extremely busy schedule. I'm traveling every week. I've been traveling the last 2 months straight, and my season's just started, but it's great because I get to travel around, meet lots of people all the time, make new friends, ski different resorts, and just really enjoy the world and see what else is out there. Hey, this is TJ Schiller, and you're watching Mania TV.
Hey, what's up? I'm Tony Hawk, a professional skateboarder. And you are watching Mania TV. The Hives, even though I don't think the video is that special, I really like that song though, so I'm gonna have to back it with it. I think almost always Nine Inch Nails is a band that'll get me going if I'm skating. You know, I love every album from the beginning, and there's always some song on the album that is, I feel like, is my theme song and that I can just run for months and months.
You let me violate you.
Well, the internet has made me very mobile. You know, I don't have to go to an office, to a desk, to get all my work done. I can do it on airplanes. I can do it in hotel rooms. I can do it at home, and it allows me to update things very quickly. You know, if we go out and shoot something, we can get on the internet in minutes. You know, and show people what's going on, or even live if you want to. And the information travels so much quicker now, because before, it, like, especially skating with how people improve their skating and progress skating, it was all based in California, because the other people would get the magazines months and months later, and by then the stuff they saw in the magazines was passe, and now it's like up to date, boom. You know, hey, I heard this guy do this trick 5 minutes ago. We'll take it back to the days of yes, y'all.
holding on to what's golden.
On the stage, I rage and I'm rolling.
We're not falling, a shot calling. We'll take it back to the days of yes, y'all. We're holding on to what's golden.
On the stage, I rage and I'm rolling.
I think the coolest thing right now is iTunes Music Store, honestly. I mean, I haven't been anywhere to buy CDs in probably a year. I get it all on iTunes, or I just get it from Amazon. Our new game, Thug 2, Tony Hawk's Underground 2, is going to be a lot of fun because it's got Bam as a big part of it, and the idea is that you're still the star of the game, but you've already established yourself as a professional, so you're kind of living amongst professionals, and we start a challenge where it's the World Destruction Tour, and you go off on all these different, it's almost like a skate scavenger hunt, but with, you know, challenges and finding things and wrecking things, and it's just fun because the storyline doesn't have to be so serious and so much about building a career. It's more about just going off and playing. Yeah, it's going to be good. It was weird the first time I saw myself as a video game character, but now I'm kind of getting used to it, you know. Especially in the beginning when I'd see myself fall and blood coming out of my head. That was a little hard to take, but now it's okay. I'm used to it. The last musical act I saw live was the Pixies at Coachella, and it was amazing. I actually saw them. They played a private show the night before, and I went and saw that too, because I was really excited the Pixies got back together, and I've been a fan basically since they broke up, and so I couldn't believe it, you know, and Coachella was a huge venue. I go to the shows to see, I mean, first and foremost, to hear the music that I've been listening to and that I love, but also to see what kind of variation they'll throw on it. I've seen some bands live that really suck, and it's a drag when you see, you know, you're expecting to hear it, not exactly what you hear on the radio or on the CD, but, you know, something similar and with their own tone thrown into it, but sometimes you hear it and you're like, that's terrible, that's not what I came here to hear. I'd rather hear it all souped up with the electronics. Hey, what's up? I'm Tony Hawk from Mania TV, and you are watching 1080.